It has been 18 months since Datuk Haris Fadzilah Hassan took over the helm at troubled FGV Holdings. He has had to tackle some of the plantation giant's long-held issues, including high operating costs and its fallout with major shareholder Felda, while attempting to create new income streams. And so, a year and a half later, we ask, has he made enough progress to turn FGV around? In our cover story this week, we catch up with Haris, who details his plans to get FGV back on track. Meanwhile, featured in our options pullout is the couple behind Brick House Group, which is known for, among its other brands, the Glasshouse Cafe Pokok KL. Co-founders Datuk Sharon Hanifa and wife Datin Christine Bong share with us their journey in penetrating the highly competitive F&B industry and the challenges they faced in getting Brick House Group to where it is today. Coffee and cakes aside, Sharon, who is the son of Mahsa Group founder Professor Tan Sri Dr. Muhammad Hanifa, also shares with us his vision and mission for Mahsa Avenue. Details in this week's edition of The Edge. Save by subscribing to us for your print and or digital copy. The Edge is also available on Apple's App Store and Android's Google Play.